Hi, little skeletons. It's Disney Queen Skelly here. Welcome back to my Chatting Skeletons quote-unquote podcast. I really missed doing this, and I'm so glad to get back into it. So, as you can see by today's title, this is going to be kind of a more serious Chatting Skeletons podcast, only because I had been meaning to make this one ever since I saw this episode of BoJack, and that was a long, long time ago. So, BoJack Horseman was one of the series that I really loved when it was debuted onto Netflix. I didn't think I'd get as into it as it was, and because I could really relate a lot to the character Diane in terms of her having like anxiety and depression and just being not exactly the best person. But as I was watching the series, I found a quote that has really stuck with me ever since. And I like to read this quote to you. So this episode is that BoJack is trying to get in shape for a Secretariat movie that he's a part of. And he plays the main role, Secretariat. So in order to prepare for that, he's trying to start running. Well, anyone who knows that when you start running or you start any kind of exercising, and me being included, it's very hard in the beginning. You get extremely sore, you get extremely tired. It just does not work out in favor of you. This is why I really love this quote. So the scene is BoJack starts running and then he falls onto the grass in front of his house. Well then, I think it's a mandrill. A mandrill walks by and here's how it goes. So the mandrill says, "It gets easier." And BoJack says, "Huh?" And the mandrill says, "Every day it gets a little easier, but you gotta do it every day. That's the hard part, but it does get easier." Now, obviously this can be interpreted as many things. As someone who has dealt with a lot of mental health issues, as like anxiety and depression, as well as having to deal with an eating disorder back when I was 10, and then having to deal with body dysmorphia and all that, it is absolutely not fun. The way that I would take this, at least, is that if you want to better yourself, if you want to feel better, if you want things to get better, the one thing you have to do is work at it every day. And this isn't just for working out or getting the body you want. And maybe that's what you want, is to get a better body, to get in shape. And I know with the new year being the new year, you know, it's so common for everybody to say, "I'm going to start working out in the new year. I'm going to start dieting and it's going to be worth it. I'm going to lose like 50 pounds in the year, or I'm going to lose like 20 pounds in 4 months. And yeah, that could be the case. But I feel like at some point people hit a wall. And that wall is, you don't know what to do. You feel like you've been working and working and working and working at it, but then it all just falls apart. And I'm here to say that that's not the case. The only reason that would happen is if you let it fall apart. And I know that a lot of you out there probably think that, you know, you're expecting instant results when it comes to weight loss, or you're expecting instant results when it comes to studying for that big test, or you're expecting instant results for a lot of things in your life. That's never gonna be it. And I'm sorry to say, but that's just the honest to God truth. That's never gonna be it. You're never gonna get that instant result that you're wanting. When you work hard and you work at it every day, or even every other day, or whenever you can, so long as you keep working at it and you make a habit of it, that's when you start to get better at it. Like for me personally, once the new year started, I went on a vegetarian diet. And I'm still on that vegetarian diet. Now granted, it's been only, let's see, what day is it today? January 5th? Granted, it's been only 5 days, but I'm doing it. And I've been doing it, and I've done it beforehand. I was once pescatarian twice. I was a pescatarian for 4 months at one point, and what broke me was a chicken parmesan dish from Mimi's, and then I was pescatarian again for 2 months, and what broke me was a hot dog at the beach. Although I don't plan on breaking my streak this time, because I really do want to lose 58 pounds within the year. My goal is to lose a pound a week, hopefully drop 52 pounds by the end of the year, and then drop the next 6 pounds within the first month and a half of 2023. That is the ultimate goal. And this quote really helps me. Yes, I work out on days that I work, because once I start getting moving, I start getting active, and then I go to work and I start getting active and I start moving, you know, it just keeps me moving. I don't have a motivation to be lazy. However, unfortunately, yesterday, I did get lazy. I didn't work out yesterday and I feel really bad about it. I'm gonna make up for it today. Today was technically supposed to be my day off from working out, but since I didn't work out yesterday, I'm gonna work out today after I drop up hubby from work and after I film a car mukbang from Taco Bell. So I definitely, I love this quote. This quote is something that I never thought, I never really lived by quotes, you know what I mean? Like, I do have a philosophy I live by, which is I think it's a Bible verse, do unto others as you would have others do unto you. That has always been my life's motto. But this quote is something that I personally want to take into my own life, especially in the new year, and especially with getting healthier, because diabetes runs in my family, and I know if I'm not careful, I could get it, and I could bring it upon myself to have it, and I don't want that. I don't want that for myself. I don't want that for my sons, my daughters, whatever I have in the future. I don't want that, and especially since I'm getting married in a year, you know, I want to be able to, you know, look good in my wedding dress. But not only that, it's just I'm doing this to feel better for myself. And I think a lot of us can take away from this quote the fact that he's not just saying that if BoJack runs every day, it'll get easier. I mean, obviously, that's part of it. But if you guys watch BoJack, you know that there's more implied to that quote than what it means on the surface. Because BoJack is a functioning, I would say functioning, but I don't think he's even functioning. He's an alcoholic. He's always at the worst end of everything. He's always trying to make his life better. He's always trying to be a better horse. It doesn't always work out that way. So with this mandrel saying that every day it gets easier, but you have to do it every day, you could also interpret the fact that he's saying, BoJack, if you want to be a good person, you have to work at it every day. So no matter what you guys are doing in life, be it working out, a diet, trying to get your degree, trying to improve your mental health state, working on a book or an art project, whatever the case may be, please do it every day or every other day or any day that you can, because every time you do it, it'll get a little easier. I can't promise you that it will be entirely easy by the end of it. Sure, with some things you can accomplish things like that in a snap. Like, I mean, if you practice playing a video game every day, you're eventually going to get better at it and all the combo moves are going to be easier for you. But sometimes when it gets to the point of, like, you're trying to make it easier, that doesn't mean it's always going to become easier. I don't know how to explain what I'm trying to say. My point is, work on what you want to do every day or as often as you can, because it does get easier. But I promise you that some things take longer time than others. That's what I meant to say. Some things take a longer time than others to become easier to deal with. I just started working on my mental health. And right now, every day, I'm working on making it better. And that's after, my God, 15, 16 years of trauma. I should have done something about it a lot sooner, but, you know, pride is an issue. Pride takes over, and then you just never really come back from that until the damage is done, and then it's a little too late. But that doesn't mean you can't work on yourself. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys have a quote that you're living by, or you have something that has inspired you to be a better person, please let me know in the comment section down below. But other than that, I will see you guys next time. Bye, little skeletons. Stay safe, and I love you guys.